There are three main reasons why Imran Khan failed in light of Mohammad Qasim's Rahmani dreams. Number one, sajda at grave, which was a form of shirk-e-akbar.
Just to become the prime minister, Imran Khan did sajda to someone other than Allah. So Allah no longer helped him, and nothing went according to Imran Khan's plan.
Number two, formation of coalition government.
Instead of keeping faith in Allah, this was a bad compromise made, as different political workers have different agendas.
And number three, refusal to repent to Allah
in order to gain Allah's mercy and blessings.
Likey.